What is the volume of the cuboid shown below? Now let's recap. The formula of a volume of a cuboid, it is, okay, the length times the breadth times the height. So therefore, the volume over here will be 70 times 100 times 40. Okay, and this will give us 280,000 centimeters cubed. Okay, that is the volume of the cuboid shown here.